Hello friends, welcome to the channel Solution. Today we are going to show you how to prepare temporary slide of stomata for its microscopic study. Means in this video we will tell you how to observe and study about the stomata under the microscope. Here we have taken leaves which we have already cleaned it with water, and in the first watch glass we have taken plain water, in the second watch glass we have taken dilute saffronin solution, and in the third watch glass again we have taken plain water. And here we have taken Sarpagandha leaf sample to observe the stomata under the microscope. This is the upper surface of the leaf which contain upper epidermis, means upper epidermal layer, and this is the lower surface of the leaf which contain lower epidermal layer. And what is epidermal layer? Epidermal layer which is the outermost transparent layer present on the surface of the leaf. First of all, what we have to do? We have to separate, means peel out the small part of the epidermal layer present on the surface of the leaf, and this part is called epidermal peel, in which stomata are present. For this, what we have to do is to tear the leaves from the leaf margin and then fold the teared portion of the leaf and then pull the folded portion of the leaf in the opposite direction of the venation carefully in such a way to separate the epidermal layer. You can see in the video the thin transparent layer, and this thin transparent layer is called epidermal layer in which stomata are present. Completely tear and separate that part of the leaf containing the isolated epidermal peel, and here we have taken the epidermal layer of the lower surface of the leaf because in the lower surface of the leaf large number of the stomata are present as compared to the upper layer. And now we are again showing this step of separation of epidermal layer, means epidermal peel, slowly. First, what we have to do, we have to tear the leaf from the margin and then fold the one part of the leaf and then again pull the folded portion in the opposite direction to the venation of leaf slowly, and now you can clearly see the thin transparent layer, and this thin transparent layer is the epidermal layer. And we have to use this thin transparent epidermal layer to observe the stomata present in it under the microscope. Completely remove the excess part of the leaf, and the part of the leaf which contain the epidermal peel, we have to cut and separate this epidermal peel from the leaf, and for this, place the leaf part containing the epidermal peel on the slide and cut and separate this thin transparent layer from the leaf with the help of razor blade. And then transfer this small portion of the epidermal layer into the watch glass containing plain water, and with the help of brush, and then transfer this section to the dilute saffronin solution for 30 seconds to stain the peel, means to color the stomata. And after 30 seconds, remove this section, means epidermal peel, from the stain, and then again transfer into the watch glass containing plain water to remove the excess stain from the peel with the help of brush. And after removing the excess stain from the epidermal layer, then transfer this epidermal layer, means epidermal peel, on the center of the clean and dry slide with the help of brush in such a way to avoid the folding of the epidermal peel. And after this, add 1 or 2 drop of glycerin solution with the help of dropper on the epidermal peel, and then cover this epidermal peel, means epidermal layer, with the help of clean cover sleeve. Hold the cover sleeve from the side and place it vertically over the slide and hold it with the help of needle, and then slowly cover the peel in such a way as shown in the video to avoid the formation of air bubble. And now the slide is ready to observe under the microscope. Here we are observing the epidermal layer in 100x magnification, means we are observing in 10x objective lens and 10x eyepiece of compound microscope. Here you can clearly see the number of small pores scattered between the epidermal cell, and these small pores are called stomata. Then we are observing the same slide in the 45x objective lens and 10x eyepiece, and here you can clearly see the stomata embedded between the epidermal cell, and through this the stomata gaseous exchange takes place in the plant. And this stomatal pore, which is called stoma, is surrounded by 2 guard cells, as you can see the diagram which we have leveled, and these guard cells control, means regulate, the opening and closing of stomata. Guard cell is surrounded by the epidermal cell, as you can see in the diagram, and by the number of the epidermal cells surrounded to each stoma, and also by its pattern, we can identify which type of stomata is present in that particular leaf. And this is how we prepare the temporary slide of the stomata to observe it under the microscope. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe our channel Solution. Thank you.